Time to test that access code.
Transmitting. Now.
You only have a few seconds to get inside before the security system re-engages. Good hunting.
I'm a force in the shadows.
How are you doing in there?
Relax. I'll bring your AR-1 back.
Just bring yourself back. And some Neju power cells for the Enclave. The crew. They never had a chance.
A raid?
Someone sold them out to the cult. They massacred everyone. Even the kids.
A circle cleansing doctrine.
Who betrayed them?
Never found out.
A power cell.
I got one.
Perfect. This Neju tech can power the Enclave for years.
If the Circle doesn't find us, I can still reach out with my right of senses.
I'm heading deeper, Sev.
They must never know about my right. About me.
The lock opened. I'm moving on to engineering.
Security could still be active.
Contact.
Nice shooting. But the section is under lockdown.
I'll find a way. Or make one. Good. No power, no barrier field. Credits. Might buy me a nice upgrade at the Enclave.
Lockdown lifted. You're amazing.
Thank you, Zav.
Sight. They built her big.
Yes. Big and slow. The perfect circle target.
Moving in. I still have space for more power cells.
Are you okay, Nara?
It's nothing, sir. Just remembering something. So, the Artok, it's transported jump gates.
Yes. Crossed space the old way. Engineers, pioneers, their families, all looking for a new beginning.
Long journey just to die.
I've retrieved almost all the cells.
Yeah, good.
Sav, you okay?
I knew what had happened here, but seeing it, all those people, their dreams, plans, all dead.
I know. It's cult work.
My work, Mons. I perfected those very doctrines.
Sav, all power cells collected.
They're all dead.
Their blood is not on your hands. It's on the cult leaders.
And on mine.
You're right. I guess. Get out of there. Come home, Nara.
What are you hiding?
Contact. Engaging boost.
Here. My right could reveal them.
Open fire!
Heavy contact. Engaging boost. I have company, Sav. Pirate crows.
Get out of there. Drop the cargo if you must.
Okay, Scavenger. Hand over your cargo and maybe we'll let you go.